story about the first time we played in some of these clubs, like one of the first tours we did 10 years ago or so. We played the Social down here. There's about 20 or 30 people in there. Our band just, we sucked. We were terrible. A lot of energy. Not very good musicians. But we still felt the need like every crappy band does. When you introduce the band, everybody's got to do a solo. And it's just awful. It's painful. And somehow I got on to that and I was like, we don't do that anymore. We got good players. And that night I surprised Randall. I was like, Randall, what you got for us? And he absolutely slayed it. So this is for me. I'm going to keep asking him to do it until he sucks it up. Randall, what you got for us?
It's all for you.